What's up, baby?
Okay, how do you like it? I love it.
Bam! You look good. Oh. You know what? You're definitely gonna win this fashion show.
Oh, yeah, totally.
God, you look so good.
Thank you. Like,
I look good. We look good. What are you looking at?
I just came to wish you good luck in our match tonight.
You know, I don't need luck to beat you. Yeah. What I need you to do is stop staring at my girl.
Okay.
I'm gonna beat some respect into him.
I know you are, baby. And I'm gonna win the fashion show.
Yes, you are.
Oh, you are.
But I know you're gonna like this.
Yes, I am. Oh, our divas are gonna show Milan a thing or two about fashion. They're gonna put on their very own fashion show right here tonight. It's next.
Let me show you your body.
Let me show you my home. Oh, baby. Too much fun to never hurt nobody.
Qui sul palco da Kenavoy, la prima a scendere in questo momento è Candice Michelle!
Oh, JR! It's an angel flying too close to the ground! Yes! My reaction as well. Every time I step in the room, boys be going crazy. They don't know what to do. Oh, chills, JR, did you just get chills? No surprise, I got you spending that attention. So let it rise, see the curves,
see the clothes, see the jewels and all. Yes. The lady to mess with.
Woo! El momento di victoria! Go, go,
go. Uh-oh. A runway blunder. I'ma go with my bad girl. With my bad girl. With my bad girl. I'm the lady to mess with.
Well, she's not hip on the high heels.
I know that Victoria. Oh, look. She owns that runway, JR.
Looks like she's marching to the mess tent. Not that there's anything wrong with her. Oh, she's hot. Whoa.
Ed ora il momento di Mickey Train!
Oh, what's Mickey wearing? Yes. Now, there's a fashion statement.
Designer denim.
Uh-huh. All the famous designers are Italian. Do you know that they are? Versace, Gucci,
yes, King. My wife,
Armani.
My wife shops. Very well aware of
that. JCPenney.
Here she goes again. Maria!
Oh, boy. My blood is flowing. Oh, my. Go on and on for days. That dress really short would be a collar. It's a Betty Boop fashion top. Whoa!
El momento di Tori Wilson!
Oh my!
That's about four of them eyes from you already.
Look what Tori's almost wearing! Yes!
One of the beautiful former Playboy cover girls in the WWE.
Yes.
And that's right, qui con noi, Melina!
Well, all night.
Well, I mean,
WWE Women's Champion, Melina.
Melina's hot and all, but oh, is the dress a little plain? Wonder who the designer is of that.
Very nice dress.
A great job of modeling it.
Elena very confident she's going to win this competition.
Oh my. She may win on the entrance alone. Oh!
The Diva Fashion Show, eccolo qua. Attenzione ragazzi, perché adesso tocca a voi far vincere la bellezza. Incominciamo da questa parte, indicherò e presenterò ognuna di loro e voi con l'applauso e con gli urli decreterete la vincitrice. Ok,
okay, I'm going to translate. He's going to let our fans decide the winner.
Cominciamo subito. Candy Michelle.
Yes. Woohoo.
Vado avanti, non tengo per nessuno,
I'd like to be touched by an angel.
Victoria!
Wait a minute. Somewhat underwhelming.
Continuiamo. Mickey James!
Oh, yes. Is that called a bustier she's wearing there? I don't know.
Andiamo avanti. Maria!
Wow. Okay, fellas, settle down.
Nice ovation.
Yes.
Tori Wilson!
That's pretty close right there. Maria and Tori.
I want to say goal!
E vincitrice della WWE, Melina!
Cat calls on the catwalk.
A questo punto dobbiamo decretare la vincitrice, ragazzi, attenzione.
What do you say?
All'unisono io ho sentito sto più da questa parte perché l'urlo era veramente forte qui, mi sembra, vero?
Four
mi
finalists.
Sembra che la vincitrice Tori Wilson!
Oh!
Payload declares Tori Wilson the winner! Tori Wilson wins the Diva Fashion Show. It was close between Tori and Rep.
Hey, look at this.
I knew it. Come on. What a sore loser. Oh, Mickey James grabbing Melina by the head of the hair.
Wait a minute. I told you our Divas would show Melina a thing or two about fashion.
Melina trying to... Oh, that was a pretty pathetic display of sportsmanship, he asked me. Mickey James unhinged Melina. Well, congratulations to Tori Wilson. And
I knew this fashion show would leave me wanting to see more.
And we apologize for Melina's lack of sportsmanship. And the fans here love it.
Well, oh, look at that look from Melina.
Melina's not going to soon forget this moment.
Well, I'll tell you something.